The fainting goat, also known as the Tennessee fainting goat, is a breed of American domestic meat goat. Fainting goats were first brought to Marshall County, Tennessee in the 1880s by an itinerant farm laborer who came to central Tennessee allegedly from Nova Scotia, Canada. He had with him four unusual stiff goats. All fainting goats are believed to be descended from these four goats, and they soon spread throughout the United States. Fainting goats don't actually faint. The word fainting refers to a breed characteristic known as myotonia congenita, a condition in which the muscle cells experience prolonged contraction when the goat is startled. The transitory stiffness associated with these contractions can cause the goat to fall down. The degree of stiffness varies from goat to goat, with some showing a consistently stiff response and others exhibiting stiffness only rarely. Fainting goats are less apt to climb fences and escape from pastures than other goats, and exhibit very good muscular conformation and high reproductive rates. Their facial profile is usually concave, and most have horns, which can vary from large and twisted to small and simple. While most of these goats have short hair, long-haired goats are not unusual, and some even produce cashmere. Does are prolific, with an extended breeding season, and some does will kid every 6 months. Most does produce twins or triplets regularly and have plenty of milk to raise them. Mature fainting goats can range in weight from 60 to 175 pounds and present in almost all colors known in goats. They are also parasite resistant. Due to selective breeding, today fainting goats can be found as miniatures, full-size meat producers, short-haired, long-haired, or any combination thereof. Many fainting goats are kept for their novelty, where a breeder can simply clap their hands or shout, and the goats will stiffen and fall over as if on cue, much to the amazement and delight of the onlookers. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe, like, and share. Don't forget to click on the bell icon so that you'll be notified whenever a new video is posted.